Hey, Georgia Rebel here. I was at Walmart last night, and they had this beautiful Traditions black powder rifle, and here's the tag. It was originally 196. That was on clearance for 124, where I couldn't pass it up. This is my second one. And boy, are they fun to shoot.